Amazon is developing a service to use drones to safely deliver packages to customers in 30 minutes or less. It's called Prime Air. We've started a new private trial for customers in the Cambridge area of England. And on December 7th, we completed our first delivery. Customers will choose from a selection of thousands of items tucked away in a Prime Air fulfillment center located just over the horizon from their homes. We have been operating fulfillment centers for quite a while now, but this one is unlike all the rest. These modest-looking buildings contain innovative Prime Air technology. Here's how it works. Moments after receiving the order, an electrically powered Amazon drone makes its way down an automated track and then rises into the sky with the customer's package on board. These drones are autonomous. From takeoff to landing and return, they operate completely on their own, cruising quietly below 400 feet, carrying packages up to 5 pounds, and guided by GPS. Our systems are designed to find their destinations safely. Within 30 minutes of placing the order, the customer receives their package. For this initial trial, customers can choose from the latest tech gadgets to their dog's favorite biscuits. We will use the data gathered during this beta test and the feedback provided by customers to expand the private trial to more customers over time. We're starting with 2 customers now, and in the coming months, we'll offer participation to dozens of customers living within several miles of our UK facility, and then growing to hundreds more. After that, well, it'd be easy to say, the sky's the limit. But that's not exactly true anymore, is it?